Today we are going to learn about aquatic animals. An aquatic animals are an animals either vertebrate or invertebrate which lives in the water for most or all of its lifetime. Aquatic animals may breathe air or extract oxygen that dissolved in water through specialized organs. Next, I am going to name some of the aquatic animals with brief explanation. Crabs. Crabs are decapods from the crustacean family. Decapod means 10-footed, that is, crabs have 10 legs. Crabs have a thick external skeleton called an exoskeleton. It is a shell made of calcium carbonate and provide protection for the soft tissue underneath. Crabs usually have a distinct sideways walk. However, some crabs can walk forwards or backwards, and some are capable of swimming. Crabs are omnivores, that is, they eat both plants and meat. They feed mainly algae, worm, fungi, bacteria, etc. The most consumed species of crab in the world is the Japanese blue crab. Octopus. The octopus is a soft-bodied, 8-limbed mollusk of the order Octopoda. Around 300 species are recognized. Octopus is bilaterally symmetric with two eyes and a beak, with its mouth at the center point of the 8 limbs. The soft body can rapidly alter its shape, enabling octopus to squeeze through small gaps. They trail their 8 appendages behind them as they swim. Octopus have a complex nervous system and excellent sight and are among the most intelligent and behaviorally diverse of all invertebrates. Prawns. Prawns are crustaceans with a shell, 5 pairs of swimming legs, 5 pairs of walking legs, 3 with claws and a tail. Prawns must periodically shed their shell so they can grow. The shell is made of protein, calcium carbonate and chitin. Before shedding, the prawn reabsorbs most of the protein and chitin from the old shell as the new one forms underneath and increases the water intake to create a space between the body and the new shell. The soft-shelled prawn emerges from the old shell through a split between the carapace and tail. The new shell hardens and the prawn grows into it. Seahorses. Seahorses are fish. They live in water, breathe through gills and have a swim bladder. However, they do not have caudal fins and have a long snake-like tail. They also have a neck and a snout that points down. Seahorses are truly unique, and not just because of their unusual equine shape. Unlike most other fish, they are monogamous and mate for life. Rarer still, they are among the only animal species on Earth in which the male bears the unborn young. With their slow, gentle demeanor, seahorses might seem like the most harmless, unassuming creatures under the sea, but they are actually one of the most deadly. Starfishes. Starfishes are marine invertebrates. They typically have a central disc and usually 5 arms, though some species have a larger number of arms. The upper surface may be smooth, granular, or spiny, and is covered with a overlapping plates. Many species are brightly colored in various shades of red or orange, while others are blue, gray, or brown. Starfish have tube feet operated by a hydraulic system and a mouth at the center of the lower surface. They are opportunistic feeders and are mostly predators on benthic invertebrates. Turtles. Turtles are cold-blooded animals. That is, their internal temperature varies according to the ambient environment. Turtles are reptiles with hard shells that protect them from predators. They are among the oldest and most primitive groups of reptiles, having evolved millions of years ago. Turtles spend most of their lives in water. They are adapted for aquatic life with webbed feet or flippers and a streamlined body. Sea turtles rarely leave the ocean except to lay eggs in the sand. Freshwater turtles live in ponds and lakes, and they climb out of the water onto logs or rocks to bask in the warm sun. Squids. Squids are remarkable ocean predators. They have a tube-shaped body and a small rod-like internal shell called a pen. They are usually hidden from view but shoot out to capture prey. Squids can change color and swim backwards by pushing water out from their bag-like bodies. They can swim faster than any other invertebrates. Squids live both in shallow sea waters and also in the depth of the oceans, feeding on all kinds of prey.